giving back to them during this Christmas season, because most of them, you know, do not have parents. They do not have the opportunity to experience something like this. So we gather the little that we have, and also from sponsors who have supported us over the past few years, and we have been able to all these goodies for the orphans and the street kids. So this is what we got here to do. We have bouncy castles, we have done sack racing, done tag of peace. No, it's tag of war, but we call it tag. It's been really fun, and we want to say thank you to all our sponsors, mentors.
So basically, do you do it only on Christmas days?
We do it every occasion. We do it during Easter, Farmer's Day, Valentine's Day, and Christmas Day. So in any time there are holidays, we go out there to reach out to the poor and the needy, you know. But during Christmas, that is when we do this big, it's like a party, like a concert for the students. In the other days, we cook and then we gather clothes and food and glasses.
So how many years have you been into?
We've been in the system for 2 years now, and our main goal is to build a training institution, a home and a school for the street kids. We believe in, you know, parties and fairs like this because we want the kids to have a feel of love, to know that there are people who care about them and we're willing to do more for them. And also we do this to create awareness for the people out there to know that these kids need help. Most of them sleep under traffic lights, most of them sleep under trees around or maybe a standing height. Most of them want to be in schools, most of them are very talented, but they don't have the help, they don't get the push. So we do most of these things to create awareness for people to support us, to know that their kids need help. And the only way we can drive this is by, you know, getting others to support us so that we can drive this good initiative and build a better foundation for the street kids.
What does the future hold for Love and Action Foundation?
Currently, we've been able to secure 4 plots of land at Gowenya. Our main goal, like we already said, is to raise funds, to create awareness, raise funds, and build a home, a training institution, and a school, and move the kids from the streets to a beautiful serene where they can have access to quality education, build a very good partnership for themselves, and also be happy.
Okay, any message to Ghanaians, those who have money, and any message to them, like, can you convince them why they should support the kids, the street kids?
I was once asked that, why is there any need to uplift a street child? He said yes, because when you show them love the smallest way you can, you impact into your life. You help them, or you save or protect them from being influenced negatively or being a bad man in society. So we intend to help these kids show them love and part of their life so that they are not influenced, you know, indulging in other negative acts by being or surviving. So we want everybody out there to believe in this good initiative, come together and be one with us, and let's drive this good initiative in building a better foundation for the street kids.
Okay.
There's a lot of them. The Mountain Castle, the Pizza.